get it, bear it, grin it. When you're ready, you can win it in a minute. When you spin it, spin it, spin it. Ah!
Squadron is being deployed to Brazil to reinforce our client's defense network. The CEO and board of directors have high expectations for the company. We expect you to meet them. That means taking more risks and flying more aggressively, which is why we expect all Artemis pilots to make use of our new OFF enhanced flight system. The system will allow you to push your plane to the absolute limit, giving you an unbeatable edge against your opponents. As soon as you've been approved by your flight instructor, you'll be packing for Rio de Janeiro.
Good morning, Captain. I'm Major Talbot. I'll be your flight instructor today. I'm also your passenger here in the back seat, so I'd appreciate it if you didn't crash the plane during the course of today's lesson. Today, we're going to push this aircraft to the limits. Artemis Global Security is in the business of defeating enemy armies anytime, anywhere. To do that, we've got to fly harder and better than any other pilots in the world. This aggressiveness is what is going to make Artemis a leader in the PMC industry. Modern warplanes have computer-assisted maneuvering systems designed to prevent a dangerous loss of control. These alpha limiters keep the bird in the air, but they also prevent the pilot from performing radical maneuvers that can give him the upper hand in a dogfight. Today, we are going to deactivate the limiter and familiarize you with the assistance off maneuvering. Before we can disengage the alpha limiter, we need to gain some altitude. I don't want you stalling out close to the deck and turning us into barbecue. Pull into a climb and grab some sky. When we reach safe altitude, we'll go over disengaging the limiter. All right, let's get started. The first thing I want to go over is how to turn the alpha limiter off and on again. During missions, you'll have the option switching the system off when you need a momentary edge in combat, then switching it on again. We call it off mode. Catchy, huh? Turn off your limiter and let's get to work. Very nice.
You got the touch.
Try cycling the limiter off and on a few times.
You got the power.
You got it, son. Okay, turn your limiter off, Crenshaw. We've got work to do. Okay, so far so good. You've learned how to turn the limiter on and off. Now let's try the pilot off. I'm going to disable your limiter switch for this next exercise. For the time being, you're stuck in off mode. Alright, ready to try something potentially fatal? We're going to explore the perils of flying in off mode. Your plane drops below a certain speed.
Crenshaw, you don't have permission to exit the combat zone. Reverse your course now.
Altitude checks fine. Now, reduce speed until you lose lift.
You got the power.
Full throttle. Now, roll the plane over and pull back on the stick. You got it, son. Okay, Crenshaw, managed to stall the plane without getting us killed, which is a good thing in my book. Now you need to familiarize yourself with killing others while in off mode. There are drones in the air up ahead. Engage and destroy them in off mode. These drones are stationary, so you shouldn't have any problems taking them out. Okay, that's a kill. Good shot.
the bag. Okay, one drone left. Take it out.
through and take you down.
Great.